devil went down to Georgia. He was looking for a soul to steal. He was in a bind, he was way behind, and he was willing to make a deal. When he came across this young man sawing on a fiddle and playing it hot, then the devil jumped up on a hickory stump and said, "Boy, let me tell you why. Guess you didn't know it, but I'm a fiddle player too. And if you care to take the dare, well, I'll make a bet with you. You play pretty good fiddle, boy, but give the devil his due. I bet a fiddle of gold against your soul, I think I'm better than you." The boy said, "My name's Johnny, it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet, you're gonna regret, cause I'm the best it's ever been. Johnny, rising up your bow and play your fiddle hard, cause hell's broke loose in Georgia and the devil deals his cards. If you win, you get this shiny fiddle made of gold. If you lose, the devil will get your soul." But I'll start this show. Fire flew from his fingertips as he rising up his bow. He pulled the bow across the strings and it made an evil hiss. Then the demons joined in and it sounded something like this. Because he knew that he'd been beat. He laid that golden fiddle on the ground at Johnny's feet. Johnny said, "Devil, just come on back if you ever want to try again. Well, I told you once, you son of a bitch, I'm the best it's ever been. Find the mountain, run, boy, run. Devil in the house of the rising sun. Chicken in the bed, bad thinking after. Praising it all by no child, no.